That is so crazy. That dude just landed a wheel kick to the head and then finished it up.